Welcome to Shanti Peaceful Mathematics. In this video, we're talking about a proof of a limit comparison test. It tells that if an and bn is a positive term series, and if the limit of an upon bn is exist and positive, then the summation of an and bn have in the same nature. That means either both the series are convergent together, or both the series are divergent together. If any one of them is convergent, then the other one is convergent, and any one of them is divergent, then other one is divergent. So to prove this one, you should know what will be the definition of a limit, which I have discussed in my one of the video lecture called sequences. The link of the sequence video is given in the I button. You just go through it and learn what you mean by a limit of sequence. So let us discuss the proof of that. Here, given that a limit of an upon bn as n tends to infinity, it is unique. Let us say it is L. So now, as per the definition of the limit, what we can say, for given epsilon greater than 0, there exists n 0 belongs to n such that mod of an upon bn minus L is less than epsilon for every n greater than or equal to n 0. This was the definition of a limit we can have. If I expand this modulus, then this we can write as minus epsilon is less than an upon bn is less than L less than epsilon. If I add L both sides, then this will give me L minus epsilon is less than an upon bn is less than L plus epsilon for every n greater than or equal to n 0. This is true for if the limit of an upon bn is limit is exist and it is a positive number. And this statement is also true for any given epsilon. Since bn is positive, I may multiply this bn to both sides. So that's why it gives me, therefore, bn into L minus epsilon is less than or equal to an is bn minus L minus epsilon is less than an less than bn L plus epsilon for every n greater than or equal to n 0. This we can write as because bn is greater than 0. Because bn is a positive term series, that's why we can write that. Now we have seen the comparison test in my previous video. A link for the comparison test is also available in I button. You can go and just see that. Comparison test says that, let us recall what is the comparison test here. It says that if an and cn are the two sequences which satisfies this property, that means an is smaller than cn, and if cn is convergent, then it will implies an is convergent. And if bn is less than or equal to an, and if this bn and an both of them are convergent for every n greater than or equal to m, then it says that if bn is divergent, then this will implies an is divergent. That means it says that this bigger one is convergent, then the smaller one is also convergent. If smaller one is divergent, then its bigger one is also divergent. Suppose I consider, now let us take, suppose that the summation of an is convergent. Since an is convergent, what is our objective is to prove the bn is also convergent. So using this inequality 1, if I consider this is as inequality 1, if I use this inequality on this side, this an is convergent, then its smaller series is also convergent using this, the first statement of this one. So using one and comparison test, we say that summation of bn is convergent. And suppose that summation of an is divergent, then again you have to use the one. Why? Because you have to use this inequality in that. That is, this an is divergent, then automatically its bigger series is also divergent. So using one and comparison test, we say that summation of bn is divergent. and that completes the proof of this limit comparison test. We'll solve the examples of comparison test as well as limit comparison test after this video. So if you like this video, please press the like button. If you have any comment, suggestion or question, please drop down in the comment box below. See you in next video. Till then, bye bye, sayonara.